Painting is a person placed between the light and a canvas. So you have to visualize thoda. Painting is a person placed between the light and a canvas so that their shadow is cast on the canvas and then the person signs their name on it. Whereas poetry is the shadow writing its name upon the person.